made some ice cream. And that's it. So you also need something to mix. I got one.
One.
Now I fill this cup in milk, now I fill the other one. It doesn't need to be so much, because you don't want to waste your milk. Okay, so this much is enough. You can add how much you want. So now you have to add chocolate sauce, or you can add this. So it depends on what type of one you're making, so yeah. And one, I'm gonna add chocolate sauce. That should be enough. And wait, I think I'll design this out first. I got this bowl and I'm gonna pour the milk inside. I like to make my cups with designs. So yeah, you can start with adding chocolate. You don't have to, it's optional. I'm just adding to make it look nice. Okay, now the chocolate milk can go on side. Or coffee milk. You can add chocolate on the side. Okay, now it's time with the coffee one. I'll just put this inside the same bowl. And I did the same with the other cup. Boom, bam. Chocolatey, but that's okay. I'm just gonna add my coffee powder inside. This doesn't taste like. You can add about a tablespoon or a teaspoon of coffee powder. This looks nice.
Your mama to the help.
Now add your ice cream.
Ruby, yeah, we can cut some parts.
Now you can add if the ice cream is melted, you can add some of the thing. Chocolate sauce on your ice cream and coffee. Yeah.
Now remove the foam from the case.
Here's how it looks like, and let's get a taste to both of them.
This is the chocolate one now.
Coffee, even better. Yeah, you can take some.
Don't. See that?
Let me taste. Nice. Tastes good.